These are the perfect midnight snack or breakfast dessert. This is how you can make really easy Nutella French toast rolls. Get out some bread and cut off the crust. Then flatten out each piece. Spread each piece of bread with Nutella. Then we are simply rolling up each piece. Get out a mixing bowl and we are going to mix together 1/4 cup of milk, 1 egg, 2 tablespoons of sugar, and 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla. I will have that written in the description. In a separate bowl, do 3 tablespoons of sugar and 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. Dip each of your rolls into the liquid mixture. They only need to be in there for a second because you don't want them to soak up too much liquid. Then put these on your preheated pan. And we're just going to make sure they get lightly browned on each side, so keep an eye on them and make sure you're turning them regularly. Once they are cooked, we are dipping them into our sugar and cinnamon mixture. And that is all. If you somehow need some extra sweetness, you can serve this with maple syrup. While you're here, make sure you click the plus if you want to see more tasty and easy recipes.